major, man. There's a pack of blind dogs wandering about, and I've been hired to hunt them down. If you shoot more of them than I do, money's yours. If you don't, it's all mine. What do you think?
Who's paying you to hunt blind dogs?
Scientists. Who else? They turn me into a real hunter. Digging around anomalies just isn't my thing.
Why would you want to bet on this?
I've been chasing these dogs for days all by myself, and I'm bored to tears. I could use some company.
A wager, huh? Let's do it.
Let's get going, then. They could scatter at any time. Follow the trail. Wanna hear a joke? It just came to me. Check it out. How come burrs don't have any ID? 'Cause of bureaucracy. Oh, here's another one. Why'd the poltergeist lose weight? 'Cause it kept tossing its cookies! Here they are, the dog pens. They used to be the cow sheds, but I don't see any cows here. Plenty of dogs, though. You ready?
Let's dance!
Guess that's it. Nice shooting. All right, now for the serious part. One of the dogs has a collar. We have to find it. Those things emit a lot of radiation. If you hear static, watch your step. Here, hear that noise on the radio? That means the collar's close by. You're one hell of a sniper, man. I didn't expect a rookie to beat me. Well, the money's all yours. What do you think of this whole collar business? I don't know what kind of freaks put them on dogs, but I'm the guy they hired to bring them back. These dogs are all over the Lesser Zone. I'm getting tired of this crap. Sometimes a dog gets into an anomaly, sometimes the static is loud and clear, but yet there are no dogs in sight. Not a one.
What do you know about these collars?
It's some sort of science project. They want to tame blind dogs or something. I don't get it. They give me rough coordinates and I go track the hairless mutts down.
Do you need a hand?
Actually, One stupid-ass dog wandered into an anomaly. If you can pull its collar out, I'm willing to pay you for it. And if you want to have some fun shooting, there's another pack nearby. You'll see.
Where do I find these collars?
I'm sending you the coordinates. If you recover any collars, bring them to Hamster. He'll deliver them to the customer. I don't like to stay in one place too long, you know.
Woof, woof!
That dog for time to get to work.
here. I found that call that was making noise out of nowhere. Turns out it's no dog. That professor fucked me, man.
Thank you. Everyone, stay put.
Oh, my favorite customer.
I hear you buy these collars.
Where's Nightingale? Why didn't he come himself?
Nightingale is dead.
Guess he had the last laugh, huh? I had a feeling he was gonna bite the big one someday. So, where are the collars?
Is there anything you can tell me about the guy who's buying these collars?
Just a scientist, I know. He doesn't feel like driving all the way here from the industrial zone, so he asked me to do him a favor. He gets the collars, the stalkers get a job to do, and I get my cut. It's a fair deal.
I found one of these on a bloodsucker.
So? You want a bonus or something? All right, fine, you got it.
Here's what I've got.
Good. I'll send you the coupons.
Oh, my favorite customer! best deals for you. Zone's my witness. Best deals for you. Zone's my witness. Come on over. I'll set aside the best stuff for you. Oh, my favorite customer.
Attention.
Best deals for you. Zone's my witness.
Come on over. I'll set aside the best stuff for you.
A decent visitor, finally. Good to see you. For you, I'll do my best.
Thank you. Good luck out there.
Shows a great deal of the truth.